Welcome back, or welcome for the first time, to TM1 Bytes Weekend Edition. It is the practice and qualifying session for Race 5 of the 2020 Asia-Pacific Super Cup at Vancouver. We are looking at a situation of 20 degrees, dropping to 19, coming back to 20. So that's actually pretty cool, pretty moderate. So we shouldn't have any problems with the tyres overheating. We are, of course, going out with Little Max and also with Leonzio. Taking a look at the car setup sheet for a moment, you can see that Little Max has got the first of the great front wings in. It's actually not the four-component front wing. It's the last of Ishmael's development parts. And we're going to ramp that up to 100% for use by Snidely, because we just don't have the time to build all the parts we wanted to in sequence. So there's going to be a bit of a change in the lead up to the next episode. But this one will give us plus 40 in the race, but with minus 10 reliability, and it's only on 79. We are going to be going for bonuses on both race and qualifying trim, and also on the two soft tyre types. But in reality, I'm not necessarily expecting to use the two soft tyre types in the race anyway, because the forecast is for it to be clear today and tomorrow in qualifying, and then for it to rain on Monday. I don't know that that's necessarily going to be correct. It has been wrong before, but the reality is it's Vancouver. You're going to expect some rain at some point. All right, let's get on with the setup, and then I shall come back to you. About rain in Vancouver, I'm not sure whether you can hear it in the background, but it is pouring down here where I am recording this at the moment. Okay, let's take a look at Porter's setup. It's 18.0 and 28.0. Why? Because the critical parts are, let's count them off, acceleration, front wing, and also suspension. Does that sound like downforce to you? Because that sounds like downforce to me. So I've gone to 28 on that one. Tire pressure is not going to be particularly hot track. We are going to need a reasonable amount of grip. I could probably drop that a little bit, in fact, but considering that the tire wear is level 4, I'm going to strike a compromise and slot it straight down the middle. Tire camber, minus 2.8, is relatively accelerate-y. Suspension stiffness and gear ratios, I'm just basically playing with the limited amount of knowledge that I have from this track, from having done single races on it. Tire choice, we're going to start off with softs, super softs. We're going to try and get a bonus on both of the tire types, so we'll just have to manage our pit stop strategy once we get in there relatively closely. Pretty much the same setup for Leonzio. It's going to be, I've just tweaked it by a small amount on the downforce. Minus 2.8, 21, 69, 44, going a little softer, because I found that the correct balance for that one tends to be somewhere in the middle of those two. So what did I have Little Max on? I had him on 44 is supposed to be actually his... Sorry, that's supposed to be 69 on there for the suspension stiffness. It's the gear ratios that should be 44. Okay, so, yes, 56 on Little Max's one, 44 here. I've got 69 for both of them on suspension stiffness, which seems to be about where it wants to be. The gear ratio tends to fluctuate a little bit, but it's generally around that range. I'm going to start off on the softs. There's no reason not to. Just do a quick double check here. 69, 56. Yes, that is correct there. Okay, let's get on and take the practice session. Let's go. Take practice. All right, now, of course, the first thing that we have to do is check what sort of stint they're on. So let's check Little Max first. He is on a race... No, he's on qualifying trim. I would have preferred him to be on race trim, but I'm not going to sacrifice the time to change him over. I'm reasonably confident that that setup is halfway decent, so I'm going to send him out for at least two laps. Yeah, I'm going to give him three laps worth of fuel. And I'm not going to push him too hard, because our active knowledge is all based on the amount of time on the track, so I don't need to push him hard. All right, we'll send him out. Now, Leonzio is in what? He is in race trim. Let me just make a note of that. All right, now noted. Now I've got the accursed menu up. All right, so we're going to send him out. Four laps will be fine. I'll probably send him out for two just to get some time under his belt. All right, send him out and go to level one. Now, actually, we can go straight up to level two on this and probably up to level three. Now, it looks like about a 50-50 split on ultras and softs. Our first time on ultras, of course. And I might actually just go to 12 times just to get them around for a little bit. All right, let's drop back to three times. Feels like we've got just the right aero set up. That is, of course, meaningless. All right, level one, super soft tires unlocked. Okay. Oh, because both of them are out there on that. Let's get back to two times. Okay. Okay, one of them... Nope, they're fine. All right, I'm going to bring Porter in on this lap. And I might leave Leonzio out for one extra lap. Okay, because he's got a little bit more fuel. So I'll bring little Max in this time around. And he's coming in now. Okay, so Porter, what do you got? All right, I'm just going to tweak this very, very slightly. I'm thinking probably towards the lower end on the downforce. We'll go 0.2 on both of them, which should give us a decent amount of movement. We should see that change to either excellent or great, or good, sorry. So we'll know one way or the other which way we're going. The speed balance, I'm thinking, is probably going to be towards acceleration. Therefore, we shall go back to 50 on that. Now, the thing that we've got to watch is that there is only one bar to go on super soft tires. They're both out on super soft tires. So I would say we can't have little Max out for more than about two laps on this. Then we're going to have to bring him in and flip him over to ultras so that we can start racking up time on that. Qualifying trim is still only at level one, and race trim is probably about the same. Race trim's just past level one because, of course, Leonzio is still out there. All right, let's get on with it. Continue, get out. All right. Farah should now be coming in. All right, let's get up to two times. So we'll get up to four times, but not for very long. Qualifying trim level one. All right, Farah's coming in. All right, thank the gods for the downforce being bang on. Now, the suspension, I have a feeling probably more towards oversteer on a track like this. So let's go soft one notch. That's the 63. The gears, again, this is an acceleration track, so let's assume that we need to go to 38. If that's wrong, we'll know about it soon enough. Now, looking at the active knowledge, you can see that we're halfway through the bar on super soft tyres. Little Max should be able to deliver on those, so I'm going to flip Leonzio over onto the ultra softs to get him to start racking up time on those. In terms of the trim, yeah, well, I mean, there's no point changing them over. We might as well have them both working on whatever they're working on at the moment. How much time we got? 10:04. Don't know. Okay, so he'll be on ultra softs. All right, let's get him out of here. 12 seconds on that pit stop. Damn it. All right, so let's go to two times. Little Max, whereabouts are you? You're just coming past the pit lane now. You've still got two laps of fuel to go. Now, we've got to get you up to level three on the super soft tires. So that's what we're going to be watching. How fast can he do that? Let's go up to four times. And that bar is increasing rather nicely. He's not going to do it on this lap. He might, maybe, possibly do it on the next lap. Let's come back to two times. Okay, is he going to or isn't he going to? He's not going to. Or is he? No, it's going to be too late. Ah, damn it! Oh, he's going to have to send out anyway. Now, I'm wondering if the excellent on the downforce is actually sitting in between those two. So let's go to 17.9. 27.9 and C, and I'll leave the other settings exactly as they are. Now, he did actually make the level 3 on super softs, which is excellent news. It means that we can flip him over. I'm going to leave him on qualifying trim, give him three laps, and switch him over to Ultra Softs, of course, so that they're both racking up time on Ultra Softs. 7:40. We might still be able to make this. All right. Just go to car setup for a moment. Right, we're good. 12 seconds because of the tyre change. We'll just have to live with that. Get out of here, little Max. All right, Leonzio. 3.75 laps of fuel. All right, so qualifying trim, race trim. Okay. So Leonzio's been working on the race trim. We can just leave him out there for the time being. All right, so let's get up to, say, four times for the moment. Actually, no, hold it. Let's get back to one time. Who's in 14th? That's Leonzio. Leonzio, go up to high mode and push and see what you can do in terms of a lap time. Little Max, when you get around, you're still on your... No, you're not on your outlap. You're in a flying lap. All right, so... Oh, but then you don't have a lot of fuel. Am I going to have to bring you in again? That's the question. What's the time that we've got? 5:25. Aero setup feels fantastic. Okay, Leonzio is going to have to come in on this one, I think. He's in 14th. He's just going around now. So he's going to have to come in anyway. I don't need to bring him in. He's going to come in automatically. And I might just get you back to medium neutral, because otherwise you're probably going to run out of fuel and you'll be going really, really slowly, and this will not be a good thing. Little Max, do I actually sacrifice one of them to get at level 3? Although, Leonzio's still got 4 minutes 20. Yeah. Here he comes. Come on, go! All right, so obviously speed balance was the wrong way. That means that we shall 38. We shall reset that to 50, as it was 44 before. Go 50 the other way. So that should bring us into excellent. He... 4 laps. Yeah, he's not even going to need that much. Okay, so he's still going to remain on race trim. Is he going to be able to bring in the bacon? I think he might. He's still got 57% on his Ultra Softs. The Ultra Softs should hit level 3 with both of them out there on Ultra Softs. Race trim and qualifying trim, not sure. Not sure, but we'll soon find out. Let's go! All right, little Max, 1.62 laps. Okay, I'm going to bring you in. And I might just get you up into high push. Bah, I'm not going to faff around with the wing angles anymore. We shall get you out on qualifying trim, 3 laps of fuel. Get out there and give it everything you got. Send out. Go, 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 go. In fact, you can get up to high and push. All right, Leonzio. You can get up to high and push as well. You've got enough rubber to do that. Cliff on Ultra Softs is, of course, 20. But we only have 2:57 to go. We've got race trim. We've got race trim. Let's get up to 2 times. Can little Max deliver on the qualifying trim? We've got level 3 on Ultra Softs. We are level 3 on qualifying. We are level 3 on race trim. And we have level 3 on Super Softs. That is a 6-pack, people. That is the way we do that. All right. Coming in 7th and 8th. Our Porter's up to 2nd. That's pretty impressive. I don't think that's going to necessarily follow for quali, but it's not a bad sign for the race. Because, of course, in quali, you just hammer it, and we just don't have the car to do that. But that's not bad. Let's go up to 4 times, get this over with. There's nothing else to gain here. Actually, one thing to gain, Leonzio, is he going to be further up when he completes this lap? Doesn't look like it. He's going to stay at 8th. It's not bad. Not bad at all. Five cars still to finish. All right, so 55.088, 55.454. That's still a pretty fair gap from Costa. Blanc, Hamilton, Navarro, Batista, Flores. Flores can do better than that, I'm sure of it. There is... Okay, Rosado Corso, Zach Hamilton did his best time on Supersofts. That was rather interesting. Most of the ones who did their best time did it on Ultrasofts. Ollie Clark-Smith is down the back along with Frankie Parks. All right. Okay, let's head off to Quali. Oh, well, after reading the social media, Rosado Corso, I hope you guys lose. In fact, I've got money on it. Okay. I wish they gave out points for practice, says Ricardo Costa. Boa Esperanza's Ricardo Costa finished practice on top. Pretty impressive stuff. Costa was fastest, followed by second, Porter. Yeah, good enough to leave his rivals scratching their heads. Okay. Hang on. That didn't mention second down here. Thanks for that, Arnold. Okay, cloudy but dry so far. No sign of rain there. 23 degrees, so a little bit warmer than yesterday for practice, but still looking dry. We know what we're going to choose here. We're going to do our qualifying on Ultrasofts, obviously, and on qualifying trim, which is just perfect. We've got a level 3 for what that's worth. Ultrasoft tyres and qualifying trim. Confirm that. In terms of the car setup, what have we got? Change setup. So that should still be on 98, which was the same as it was before, which is fine. Continue. We're going out on Ultrasofts for the qualifying session. We'll use two of those. In terms of Snidely, yeah! That is what we like to see, 99%. Continue, confirm. Now, the question is, what am I going to do? All right, so let's just go, okay? Take qualifying. We're not going to be doing anything at the outset anyway. We're just going to be sitting here for a little bit. And we shall continue to sit here. We'll crank that up to 4 times until about the... Yeah, let's not get carried away this time. We'll certainly won't go out before 8 minutes. Probably 8:30 or thereabouts. All right, I'm going to send Snidely out first this time. I didn't check the traffic, but it should be okay. It's only a backup run anyway. Continue, send out, and I'm actually going to try him on manual this time. So it's here and here is where the heating's going to occur on the brakes. So I'm going to get him all the way up for the moment. Bring him back down a bit there. And once he's through there and the brake temps have gone up, bring him back up to the top. The drivers tend to go in from the top down. I'm trying to go in from the bottom up. This locks way too early, by the way. I got perfect on the tyres in any case. All right, little Max, I think 736, let's get you out. You, I'm going to put on auto, though. Send out. Okay. Is it just me, or does it appear that this grey bar locks earlier for when you're in control versus when the AI is in control? Because it certainly feels that way. All right, he's got his brake temperature straight down the middle. He's got his tire temperature straight down the middle. He's overheated on his brakes. Everybody overheats on their brakes. This is what I'm saying. They tend to come from the top down. I try to go from the bottom up. He's only got it to good. Maybe I should have done it after all. Snidely, 13th. Don't beat yourself up about it. That's okay. We are never going to set an exceptionally good time in practice until we have a much better car than we have at the moment. All right, so let's get little Max up to 2 times. We don't need to dawdle around the track with him. He's coming down that last straight now and coming into the final straight. Snidely, we're going to send you straight back out. Are we going to send you straight back out? 5:42 remaining. No, we're not going to send you straight back out. All right, little Max. That wasn't good enough. Yeah, you're telling me. I don't know whether the fact that his tires were far from perfect was the issue, but in any case, Snidely, 502, 501. Hit it. All right, so we're going to change your tires over. give you a fresh set of ultras, because we'll only use at least, at most, one in the race, I think. And if it rains, we might not even be using that. All right, so get out of here. And again, I might try doing you on manual. Has it worked out pretty well? No, I'm not going to do you on manual because I've got to send out little Max again. All right, so you go to auto. Little Max. Yeah, go. As this should put you into your flying lap immediately, or pretty close to when the session ends, so you should be able to finish it. So it should take you maybe a couple of minutes to go around on your out lap. And then you should start your flying lap just about the appropriate time. Snidely, get your temperatures down. Little Max auto is on, good. Tire temp is good and overheated. Maybe I should have taken manual control. All right, little Max. Come on, little Max. Do better than that, little Max. Do better than that, little Max. Get the temperatures down. Oh, for God's sake. Yeah, duh. All right, let's see how you do. Starting my flying lap now. Porter 19th, Boateng 20th. This is awful. Absolutely awful. Snidely, where are you? That was not great. At least it's 12th. Oh, 13th. Okay, that's better, I suppose. 2 minutes 12 to go. Let's get up to two times. Actually, let's get up to four times. No, 13. Send out. I don't know whether you're going to make it. I'm not going to change your tyres. Just get out there and try one more time. I don't think little Max will have time. Maybe he will. Probably not. We might try it anyway. It'll be a miracle if he manages to pull it off. Alright, so Snidely is loving the heat. I'm not. Alright, he's got his tyres perfect. At least that's something. He should be starting his... Okay, here he goes. He's got one more lap to do. He doesn't have fresh tyres anymore. Tyres hot at the moment. Yeah, oh, for God's sake. Alright, so hopefully you'll get another flying lap in. Let's go up to four times and see what happens. Waiting for 20 cars to finish? I don't think he did. No, he didn't do it. Gonna take another crack at it. Yeah, with what time? 12th and 13th. That was... Look, let's be brutally honest. That was to be expected because the cars are simply not powerful enough. I mean, they're theoretically still, except for the gearbox, they're either second worst or worst on the grid. What do you expect? 12th and 13th is not bad in those circumstances. But annoyingly, it does mean that there goes $300,000 worth of sponsor objective. Hopefully, we can do better in the race. Continue on. Watching motorsport for 42 years, and I've never seen anyone worse than Bobby Stone Jr., joke driver. Oh, poor Bobby. Strong lap times today. Looking forward to chasing down Winston Margate in the race. Yeah, if you say so, Stella. Boateng, not bad today, but I'm hoping for more tomorrow. Race on. Race on, man. Yeah, I'll have to start using that hashtag. A bit disappointed by qualifying today. No kidding. Maybe if you hadn't been frying your tyres... Felt I could have gotten more out of the car if you had cooler tyres. Determined to change that tomorrow. Don't fry your tyres tomorrow. Let's go. Well, that should keep the heat out of your tyres. Interestingly, okay, so it's two bars all the way at 26. Is actually considerably warmer than it has been on the last couple of days. That's actually going to be pretty hot and steamy out there. But interestingly... It looks like Vancouver is the sort of track that drains off reasonably well because despite the fact that the rain is going to be a constant, it's actually not going to build up the water on the track very much. So it's going to be definitely Inter's country. And that means that, well, that it doesn't matter in a sense because it does mean, and I fully expected this to happen, that we were going to be doing at least part of the race on either Inter's or Wets. And so I'm not going to be sending out little Max with the tyre bonus. I'm going to send him out with the nurse bonus. Boateng, on the other hand, will be getting the tyre bonus, but I don't know how much good it's going to do him. I hope you will join me in about 12 hours for the actual race itself. In the meantime, if you enjoyed, like, subscribe, comment, all that. And in the meantime, I hope you have a great weekend. But for now, goodbye.